Well, folks, we're excited to bring you what appears to be another great gridiron matchup. And here come the Badgers. The Fighting Irish may be overmatched and could have an ugly game on their hands. Any thoughts, Kirk?
Notre Dame has spent all week trying to figure out how they're going to slow this running back down. Well, Lee, in my opinion, they could have spent all year. It still won't matter. He's going to have a big day and a big win.
Nice pick, Kirk.
I'm picking the Badgers.
Wisconsin is ready to open this one up as they line up for the opening kick. Short kick. He didn't get a hold of that one. Number three takes it at the 21. Sheds that one. Across midfield. So now we'll get to see the offense come out of the field for their first drive of this game. They're on the right side of the 50 as they start this drive. They'll work from the shotgun. Back to pass. He delivers. Couldn't haul it in. I think he heard footsteps that time, guys.
He must have heard something because he just flat out dropped that ball.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 42-yard line. The Irish come out in a shotgun. Looks to pass. Over the middle. Got him again. He's tackled at the 29.
I'd like to say one thing. The reason they were able to get something out of this play is the fact that the quarterback had time to get rid of the football.
Good job up front by the offensive line, and don't forget the nice play by the running back as well.
They line up at the 29. First down. The Fighting Irish line up with a single set backfield. On the ground, up the middle. And down he goes at the 25. The halfback runs for 4 yards. Second down.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
They come out with three wide receivers, setting up the play action. He rolls left. He's drilled as he throws. Sheds that one. They'll bring him down at the 7-yard line. What did you see there, guys?
The defense was in zone coverage. The offense did a good job of protecting the quarterback, and he threw a nice ball to get the first down.
And the receiver ran a nice route to get open between the zone coverage.
It's first and goal. We'll see what they can do in the red zone. The defense sets up in the nickel. They got to him before he could get back to the line. They'll line it up at the 9. The Irish come out in a shotgun. He's looking for his man. Incomplete. Number 5 was the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up third down. So the offense will look to the end zone here. It's third and goal from the 9. Number 10 is back in the gun. Surveys the field. Looks to the end zone. The quarterback threw a pretty ball there for the touchdown.
But don't forget about the catch. The receiver made one heck of a grab, too.
Now they'll try to tack on the extra point. And he converts the extra point. With about 3 minutes to play remaining here in the first quarter, our score, Notre Dame, 7, Wisconsin, nothing. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Kicks it away. Number 3 fields it at the 19. Now we'll get to see how this quarterback can do today as he comes out onto the field for the first time. They'll take over at the 39.
On the 39-yard line.
Number 32 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. The counter. Tackle at the 45. The running back gives them 6 on the ground. From their own 45-yard line, it's second down. Wisconsin comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Lets it fly, and he pulls it down. Brought down in the open field. They pick up solid yardage there.
Yeah, nice little pitch and catch there. The wideout was able to find a little open space in the defense, and the quarterback was able to get him the ball for a good pickup.
First and 10. Ace backfield. Looks to pass. Looks under pressure. They'll make the sack.
Makes the sack. Loss of 8 on the play.
They line up at the 48. It's second down. High formation here. Back to pass. Steps up. Throws. Batted ball.
That ball should have been picked off.
This quarterback had too much faith in his arm that time.
Well, that confidence almost led to a change of possession. His man wasn't even close to being open.
Third and long.
From their own 48-yard line, it's third down. The Badgers line up with a single set backfield. Drops back to pass. Looking. Number 16 delivers. And it falls incomplete.
That's going to bring up fourth down, Coach.
That was a tough pass to hang on to. But on third down, I think that's the catch you have to make.
Wisconsin ready to put this one away. Number 98 awaits the snap.
Number 3.
It's a high kick and it holds up there. Number 3 signals for a fair catch. Let's see if this defense has trouble defending the pass again here.
If they do, my friend, look out. They're going to give up another touchdown in a hurry.
They'll get the ball here at the 26-yard line. The Irish line up with 3 wide. Here's the give. They'll get him for a loss. They didn't let him get anything going on that play.
No, they didn't. Heck, they didn't even let him get back to the line of scrimmage.
It's second down and 12. Ball on the 24-yard line. He's looking to pass. He unloads it. And this one falls incomplete. Number 5 was the intended target on the play. So that'll make it third down. Third down and 12. Ball on their own 24. 3 wideouts to the right side. He drops back. Moves up in the pocket. He's looking. Throws this one off balance. The ball is tipped.
That's some tough defense right there. That ball had no shot at being caught.
I disagree. It had a shot at being caught, all right.
Huh? What are you talking about?
You didn't let me finish. It had a shot at being caught by the defensive back.
Oh, okay, defensive back. That makes more sense.
Number 35 is waiting for the snap. It's away, short punt. Loose football. Number 83
scoops it up.
The 10.
Touchdown, Notre Dame.
So they're ready for the extra point. He makes the PAT. With just over a minute to go in the first quarter, the score is Notre Dame 14, Wisconsin nothing. Like they're ready for the kickoff. And this one's a short kick. Number 3 fields it at the 19. So before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports. They'll go to work at the 30-yard line.
First and 10.
The Badgers come out in the ace formation. Let's it go. And that one's incomplete. Thrown just a bit too far for the wide receiver. From their own 30-yard line, second and 10. Counterplay. They bring him down in the backfield. And they're going the wrong way, Coach.
Hey, Brad, if you don't have offensive balance, you can't keep the defense off of you.
It's third down. The Irish line up with 6 defensive backs. He drops back, looks, throws it. The senior makes the catch. Solid gain, guys, but short of the first down.
Yeah, that was a nice gain. Although it didn't get him the first down, it gives him a little bit more confidence in moving the football against this defense later on in the game.
Fourth and 2.
The Badgers line up the punt. Number 98 awaits the snap. He gets it off. Number 3 takes it at the 33. Time once again for this offense to come back out and start another drive. The offense will start at the 38.
First and 10.
The defense comes out with 5 defensive backs this time. Here's the halfback. Missed tackle. And he's tackled. At the 42, 4 yards on that play. After a quarter of play, our score is Notre Dame 14, Wisconsin nothing. It's 2nd and 6. The Irish set up in the gun. To the back. He's taken down at the 43. Picked up a yard of anything on that run. They line up at the 43. Third down. The Fighting Irish come out in the shotgun. He's looking to pass. Looking. Number 10 rifles it. Got it to the senior.
That was a laser, Kurt. This guy has a huge arm.
Yeah, it's like he's throwing darts, and it's coming at about 86 miles an hour.
First and 10.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
The Irish come out in the ace formation, surveys the field, throws this one out to the right. Incomplete pass.
Yo, you can credit that incompletion to the pass rush. Great job of not letting the quarterback get comfortable back there.
He didn't throw a good pass at all.
No, that Kirk, he was under pressure. Unbelievable pressure.
From the 35-yard line. Second down and 10 to go. Number 10 lines up with four wideouts. Makes a move, and he's taken down at the 31-yard line. Number 5 gains about 4 yards on the play. That'll make it third down. This defense faces another third down. Wisconsin puts 6 DBs on the field to counter this 5-receiver look. And down he goes at the 27. Nice stop by the defense.
Well, they let him catch it, but they were not going to let him get that first down.
They're going to try a long field goal here. This one is from about 44 yards away. The kick is up, and it is good, and he's got to be happy about that kick.
Oh, no question. This kid is just a solid kicker.
Number 40 gets set to kick this one away. And it's off. Number 3 takes it to 21. Gets the tackler. A little juke. The 50. At the 40. Down the sideline. To the 20. To the 10. And they're going to bring this one all the way back. Touchdown. What a great return.
Did you see him turn the jets on there? There aren't too many guys in college football that can catch him in the open field, and you saw an example of that on this play.
And they line up for the point after. And he hits the PAT. Over 3 minutes remain in the second quarter, and the score is Notre Dame 17, Wisconsin 7. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He kicks off. Number 5 takes it to 25. The offense goes back out onto the field after picking up a field goal on their last drive. They'll start this drive at the 34.
First and 10.
The defense comes out with 5 defensive backs this time. Number 10 zips it. That's incomplete. He overthrew the receiver. From their own 34-yard line, it's second down and 10 to go. The Irish line up with 3 wide. He's rolling right. He's going right. Got it to him on the run. He He snared the ball and got 1 foot down, so count it.
You betcha. He reached his big hands out there and the ball just kind of stuck on him. He's a talented young football player.
First and 10. Ball on the 48. The Fighting Irish are lining up with three receivers. They hand it off. He jukes. Tackle at the 48-yard line. And the halfback's got nowhere to go. They line up at the 48. Second down. The Irish line up with a single set backfield. On play action. He fires this one. Finds his receiver. And he's taken down at the 25-yard line. Boy, did he zip that ball in there.
Yeah, you're right. There's not a whole lot of quarterbacks out there that can make this throw. He delivers this one right where it has to be. Great arm strength.
They'll line up at the 25. First down. Notre Dame lines up in a shotgun set. And the snap goes to the back. Little shake and bake move. And down he goes at the 9-yard line. So they keep it on the ground and they get their third first down of the drive.
Yeah, this is a pretty good looking drive, don't you think, Coach?
Yes, sir. The offense is in rhythm right now. They're running well and blocking well.
And they're wearing down this defense. The longer a drive goes, the more the advantage goes to the offense.
Notre Dame sets up with four receivers. Here's the give. Tackle made at the four. Notre Dame calls a timeout and they've got two remaining. That brings up second and goal, 4 yards out. Notre Dame will line up in a jumbo set here. Hand off to the left. They'll bring him down at the one. Number five gets 3 yards on the carry. It's third and goal, ball on the 1 yard line. They can punch this one in. Gives it off. Well, that's how you get it done when you're down by the goal line, Coach.
When you're close like this, you tell your guys, get in there, push, shove, and block. Just get the ball in the end zone.
So the kicking team will line up for the point after. And he adds the extra point. So with less than two to go in the second quarter, our score is Notre Dame 24, Wisconsin 7. Number three is deep to receive, and look out, folks. He's looking to run another one back for six. And this one's a short kick. Number 20 fields it at the 22.
Yo, the defense really stepped up to force that three and out on the last drive.
Yeah, the offense wasn't clicking on their last possession. We'll see if they have things figured out on this next drive.
They'll go to work at the 46-yard line.
First and 10.
One man backfield. Drops back on first down. He steps up. He throws it. It falls incomplete. Number six was the intended target. That'll bring up second down.
Receiver on the play.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Single set backfield. Back to pass. Looking. He lets it go. Caught. Brought down at the 47. He ran a good-looking route and picked up positive yardage.
That he did, and he made a good catch. That short passing game is where you see all those hours in the summer that you put in pay off.
They line up at the 47. It's third down and three to go. The Badgers come out in the ace formation. Tackle at the 40-yard line. And the run is good for the first.
Yep, this is nothing new if you follow this team. They like to run the ball in these kind of situations.
Terrific third down play call there.
They line up at the 40. First down. Play fake. He throws. His receiver has it. And they make the stop at the 17. They just couldn't get to the quarterback in time.
It's one of the things that can happen if a defense brings extra guys to rush the quarterback. The offense will have favorable matchups to get the ball downfield.
And this kid is talented enough to see those receivers. It's not easy to get the ball past those big bulldozers when they're flying right at you.
They line up in an eye. Gets the ball. No, they faked it. Over the middle. And he's tackled at the 2-yard line. And guys, you can just feel the momentum building with this drive.
That's their third first down on this drive alone, Coach.
Yep. We all know how important momentum is in college football. This defense really needs to step up and get some of it back.
And he's got it for the touchdown. And a nice catch by the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They love going to him down here.
So they're ready for the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. Less than a minute remains in the second quarter, and our score is Notre Dame 24, Wisconsin 14. Wisconsin to kick this one off. Number three and number five back ready to return. And this one's away. Number three takes it at the 23. The 50. At the 40. At the 30. To the 20. To the 10. He returns it all the way to score. Don't get too excited at home, folks, because I think this one might be coming back. Here it is.
Holding on the receiving team. 10 yards.
He looked like he had a handful of jersey on that one.
You know, you can get away with a little holding, but hey, you can't do that.
They'll go to work at the 32. Number 10 has five receivers lined up here. He's looking to pass. He looks. And he can't get away from the pressure. It's second and long. Ball on the 24. And we've reached halftime here. The score at the break. Notre Dame, 24. Wisconsin, 14. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Short kick. He didn't get a hold of that one. Number three fields it at the 18. And now a slight break in the action as the offense comes out onto the field for their next possession. The offense will start at the 37-yard line.
First and 10.
This defense is in the dime. He drops back. Throws. It's complete. There's a missed tackle. And he's taken down at the 47-yard line. They threw to the tailback that time for a nice little pickup. They line up at the 47. It's second down. Hands it off. And down he goes at the 48-yard line. And he carried that one for a few yards.
You know, when you have a guy that can grab 5 yards or so consistently, it sure takes some of the pressure off the passing game.
First and 10. Ball on the 48. Number 16 comes to the line with 3 wide. Again with the run. He's taken down at the 44-yard line. The halfback runs for 4 yards. They line up at the 44. It's second and 6. Number 32, the lone back. He passes it, brought down at the 38. Well, they pick up a few with a pass play, Coach.
Yeah, it was. I like plays like these. As long as you're moving forward and not backward, you're doing pretty good.
It's third and inches. Ball on the 38. Wisconsin lines up in a double tight set. Can't wrap him up. And he's taken down at the 37-yard line.
He did a great job to break the tackle there and run for the first down, Coach.
Yeah, they had it behind the line of scrimmage, but they couldn't wrap him up.
That was a big play, too, because it would have been fourth down.
It's first and 10. Wisconsin comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. And they make the stop at the 32. Number 32 comes away with 5 yards on the carry. That'll make it second down. From the 32-yard line, second down. And they have 3 bunch. Steps up. He's looking for his man. Caught. And they're building some great momentum on this drive, guys.
That's right, Brad. That was a crisp pass by the quarterback, and they're looking pretty good moving the ball right now.
They're in the red zone. The Badgers go with the I formation. He's taken down at the 9-yard line. They pick up a good 6 yards there. Second down. Wisconsin will line up in a jumbo set here. They give to the tailback. And down he goes at the 7. Number 32 picks up 2 yards with a carry. So another third down upcoming for the offense. The Badgers come out in the ace formation. They go with a run. They'll bring him down at the 6-yard line. He'll be stopped just short of a first down.
Oh, so close yet so far away. I thought he had it.
And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. Single set backfield. Another run. Dives forward. And he had to fight his way forward on that one.
Well, you got
to
give the running back a lot of credit. He had to grind it in there for the first down. Great individual effort.
They're inside the 20. They're crowding the line. He's tackled at the one. A gain of 3 yards by the fullback.
3 yard gain on the play.
They line up a few feet from the goal line. Second down. Wisconsin lines up in a goal line set. Touchdown, Badgers. Well-executed play there.
Good blocking by the big guys, and the running back takes it right in. That's how it's done.
Listen, that's what you do when you get up close to the end zone. You find a way to finish it off, and that's exactly what they did.
Here's the extra point to get within a field goal. And he hits the PAT. Just a few seconds remaining now in the third quarter. And our score, Notre Dame 24, Wisconsin 21. Number 18 gets set to kick this one away. And it's off. Number 3 takes it at the 21. Looks like someone was called for holding.
Holding on the receiving team. 10 yards from the spot of the foul.
It's about time they called him for holding. He's been holding on to jerseys all game.
Scooter, these refs could probably call holding on every play if they wanted to. These guys get away with a lot.
First and 10.
Drops back to pass. Dumps it. Catches it. He's taken down at the 34-yard line. Short pass there, and they get a moderate gain.
There's nothing wrong with nickel and diamond him down the field.
Second and 4 coming up here. 4 wide receivers in the formation. A field goal is the difference as we head to the fourth quarter. They line up at the 34. It's second and 4. Notre Dame goes with the ace set here. The counter, and down he goes at the 35. Number 5 gets about a yard on the play. Third and 3, ball on the 35-yard line. Number 10 with 3 wide receivers. They'll go with a run once again. And he's tackled at the 40-yard line. And they convert the first down on that run.
Now, the key to that play is a good blocking up front by the Hog Mollies.
You're right. And those are the kind of runs that you need to have a successful offense.
It's first down. The Irish set up in the gun. A handoff on the counter. He jukes him. He's taken down at the 49. A 9-yard pickup by the tailback on the counter play. From their own 49-yard line, it's second down and a yard to go. Number 10 lines up in the shotgun. Looking, number 10 lets it go. And it's incomplete. Number 3 was the intended target on the play. That'll make it third down. The offense faces another third down as they line it up. The Irish come out showing 3 wide. He rolls out to the right, throws it out there. He snags it, and they make the stop at the 43.
These days, you need a running back who can not only run the football, but who has good hands as well.
Yeah, and this kid just put his hands on display. That's a great pickup by this back.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 43. They'll go with the run once again. And he's tackled at the 38. Around 5 yards on the delayed handoff. It's 2nd and 5 here. Notre Dame comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. There's a play fake. Looking, lets it fly. Incomplete pass. Number 83 was the intended target. That'll bring up third down. So far this drive, the defense has been unable to stop them on third down. Notre Dame goes with the ace set here. He drops back. Steps up. He's looking. Across the middle. Someone got a hand on it. And that one probably should have been picked off.
Yeah, are you kidding me? There's a blanket around that receiver. Somebody else had to be open.
So it's fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. The Irish come out in the ace formation, looking to throw. And that stop really gives these guys a swing of momentum, fellas.
You bet, Brad. That defensive play really ignited a fire on the sideline.
Yeah, this is a great chance for the offense now to build off that momentum and put some crucial points on the board.
They'll start this drive at the 42. Number 16 comes to the line with 3 wide. Little handoff. They'll bring him down at the 45. 3-yard gain by the running back. From their own 45-yard line, it's 2nd down and 7 to go. The Badgers go with the I formation. On the ground, up the middle. He's hit and got away. And he's taken down at the 45-yard line. And that one goes for a big, big first down.
You know, every time you run the ball successfully like that, that defense starts to creep up a little bit. That's when you go to the air, my friend. Over the top.
It's first down. They're in the eye. Another run. Tackle made at the 39. Number 32 gets 6 yards on the play, so that'll make it 2nd down. Second and 4. Number 32 is the single setback. He lets it go, and it's caught. Brought down with only one man to beat.
Defense was coming with heat on that play.
Yep, but the offensive line did a good job of picking up their assignments. That gave the quarterback enough time to throw a nice pass to pick up the first down.
Wisconsin comes out with an I formation. Play fake. Throw short, has his fullback.
Touchdown, and that puts them on top.
It's now a three-point game, Kirk, and I'm assuming he adds the extra point here. That lead becomes four.
Which means a field goal won't cut it. They have to get the ball into the end zone, and this possession is probably going to be their last chance.
They line up for the point after. He makes the PAT. So with just over a minute to go here in the fourth quarter, our score, Wisconsin 28, Notre Dame 24. Wisconsin, yet set to kick this one away.
Number three.
Here's the kick. Number five takes it at the 21. He sheds it. So what do you think about this situation, fellas?
This is obviously a big possession. They have to get the ball in the end zone right here.
And this is their last opportunity, Kirk. If they don't score here, then they can call it a night.
Congratulations to our players of the game. These guys were playing on a very high level today. From the gun, drops back to pass. Stepping up, surveys the field. He unloads it. That close to being intercepted.
I don't even think he saw the defense on that one.
How does that kid expect to pick it off? He's got more tape on his hands than the heavyweight champ.
From their own 47-yard line, second down and 10 to go. Notre Dame lines up in a shotgun set. Looks to pass. Steps up in the pocket. Lets it fly. The wide receiver couldn't catch up to that ball.
And you know what? No one could have caught up to that one. He just misfired it.
They line up at the 47. It's third down at 10. They'll work from the shotgun. Back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. Down the middle. Got it. And he's all the way down to the 25.
That's just airing it out on third down.
That was more than enough to pick up the first down. Next time, this defense will be playing on their heels.
From the 25-yard line, first down. Notre Dame comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Give to the tailback. Broke away from one. Brought down at the 16-yard line. Notre Dame will take their first time out of the half. Bounces off a would-be tackler. He's tackled at the 10-yard line. Notre Dame will take a timeout. That was their second timeout. First and 10. They're threatening inside the 20. Notre Dame comes out in the shotgun. They'll throw on first down. He throws. And it falls incomplete. Number three was the intended receiver on that pass. That'll make it second down. On the 10-yard line. Notre Dame lines up in a shotgun set.
Throws. Touchdown. And now they're winning this ball game.
They've done it! I can't believe they've done it.
They needed a touchdown, and they got it. You talk about coming through in the clutch. It doesn't get any bigger than that.
So the kicking team will line up for the point after. He splits the uprights with the extra point. I don't really know what this one's for. Let's find out.
Holding on the offense. 10-yard penalty for repeat the try.
And they're lining up for the PAT. And he converts the extra point. So with less than a minute to go in the fourth quarter, the score is Notre Dame 31, Wisconsin 28. Number three already has one kick return that went for a touchdown. Let's see if they kick it to him again. Short kickoff. Number three fields it at the 22, the 50, at the 40, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10, and he returns it the distance for the lead. A spectacular showcase of skills there, guys.
No question. That was one of the most amazing returns I've seen in a long time.
What was special about this, Coach, is the fact that he made some nice moves early, and then once he got to the open, you saw his ability to outrun the coverage.
And he tacks on the extra point. So we're down to just a few seconds remaining here in the ball game. And our score, Wisconsin 35, Notre Dame 31. Number 18 looks ready to kick this one off. And this one's away. Number 5 takes it to 25. Well, I'll tell you guys, a passing game was sure on target during their last drive.
And the quarterback had great protection by his offensive line. When he gets time, he can pick you apart.
They'll set up shop at the 46. The Irish set up in the gun. Moves up in the pocket. He looks. Throws it deep downfield. He's all the way down to the 20. They get a nice gain there.
Yeah, nice pass play. You know what, Kirk? I think that defense kind of underestimated the speed of that receiver that time.
Yes, very good observation out of you, my friend. It's going to be interesting to see how they adjust here.
They line up in the shotgun. He drops back. He passes it. Catches it. And he's tackled at the 16-yard line. So they execute and move a little closer to the sticks.
Yeah, completing those short passes is the key because it lulls the defense to sleep a little bit. Then you can launch one big one downfield for a big gain.
Second down. They'll work from the shotgun. He drops back. Steps up in the pocket. He delivers. Can't hang on. Incomplete. And there's a penalty on the play. Let's see who it's on.
Holding on the offense. 10-yard penalty. Still
good call.
Yeah, he practically brought him to the ground there.
It's second down. So this is it right here. One last play and one last chance to win the game. If they can get the Hail Mary, they'll pull out the miracle win. Drops back to pass. He throws it. It's complete. They'll bring him down at the four. And this ball game's over. Kirk, what'd you think of this one?
This is just a tough, tough loss to take. Notre Dame has got to be heartbroken to lose such a close game as this one was. They came in as huge underdogs, but they played their hearts out and almost came away with a big upset.
Folks, thanks for tuning into our game. Our final score, Wisconsin 35, Notre Dame 31. I'm Brad Nessler, along with Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit. I'd like to thank you for playing, and we'll see you next time.